Newly released video shows a man seemingly trying to abduct a 2-year-old in North Philadelphia. Surveillance cameras captured this incident at 11th and Dauphin last Sunday. You can see the toddler walking with his mother when a man comes up and pulls at the child. The mother hangs onto his arm, and the man then runs across the street. Police ask you to contact them if you recognize